Hi, my name is Ndishe. I'm from Botswana and I'm studying a Master's of Professional Engineering, majoring in Mechanical Engineering. I chose to study in Perth because of its close proximity to home, so the time difference is about 6 hours. And I chose UWA because of its high academic prestige, and particularly in the engineering space, and because it's one of the group of 8 universities. The first thing that really struck me was how beautiful the campus is, just the proximity as well of the water and the Matilda Bay, and how scenic the entire university is. My favorite thing about the university is really the approach that they take to studying. So there's a real big emphasis on you getting work experience at the same time as you studying. And I find that's beneficial because it lets you figure out what you want to do once you get out of university. I got the Botswana Top Achievers Scholarship Program, and it's given to you based on high academic achievement at the high school level or the GCSE level, and that's how I got sponsored to coming to UWA. My first impressions of Perth was that it was a really beautiful city. It's situated around the rivers, and the scenery and the greenery around is really beautiful. One aspect that I really love about Perth is the really good weather. For most of the part, I love to wear shorts and a t-shirt, and being in Perth allows me to have that freedom, and it just really makes you feel great when you're in an environment with great weather.